University of Maryland Children's Hospital. We take care of pediatric patients in a variety of specialties. It's important for radiology technologists to know how to properly interact with children, to decrease the fear that children may bring to the radiology exam, and therefore lessens the time that the child is in the exam. We find that children who have a better understanding of what's to happen ahead of time are more compliant throughout the exam, therefore reducing the time that it may take for them to have the exam completed.
The AHRA grant for the University of Maryland Medical Center is being used to put together distraction kits for the pediatric patients that come into medical imaging departments in our facility. Inside the distraction kits for the pediatric patients are little gadgets and toys that the patients can use to distract them from the scariness of the studies that are being performed on them.
We believe that the more prepared a child is for his or her exam, the better the experience is for that patient. Not only is that the case, but many of our patients undergo serial imaging, so they will need to get MRIs, CTs, especially our oncology patients, and this really has an impact on their overall experience in the hospital. I think my favorite part about this program is the fact that we have created such an awareness among our technologists so that they are very mindful when interacting with children undergoing imaging.
We really want to thank Toshiba and AHRA for this opportunity. I think our pediatric patients have dealt better with situations. I think arming our technologists with toys and with things to distract our patients has been great. This has provided our technologists with a lot of education, and honestly, the funding for projects like this is very few and far between. I think it's phenomenal that the AHRA offers grants like this to hospitals such as ours. I think this is money that's very needed in terms of improving patient care. And I think there's certainly a lot of role and a lot of benefit that can be gained from this. We're seeing the benefits of this firsthand, and we encourage other institutions to take advantage of this funding opportunity.